The press and registration are books. The press and registration are books. Act 1867, introduction, aims and objectives, statement of objectives, subjects and reasons. Statement of objects and reasons, registration of newspaper and magazines, delivery of books and newspaper, public libraries, Act 1954, the press and registration of books, Act 1867. Model question suggests reading. Introduction. During the reign of the British government in India, wetting of books and other informatory material took a concrete shape, and with the advent of printing presses, various books on almost all the subject and periodicals touching every aspect of life started appearing. Trust on education given impetus to this, with the result that lot of printed material became available. Those in the field of writing, publishing and printing gave a thought to organize a system for keeping record of the publication. And then East India Company was argued to keep a record of the publication. An attempt was made by the authority to make a collection of the books and other publications emanating from the various printing presses throughout India. Board of Directors and East India Company issued an instruction that copies of every important and interesting book published in India should be dispatched to England to be deposited in the library of India House. Such an instruction had a slow impact against the Royal Aesthetic Society in London, urged the Secretary of State for India to repeat the instruction of the late Board of Directors of East India Company, and also desired that catalogues of all the works published in India should be sent to England. A system of voluntary registrations of publication was evolved, but it failed. It was found necessary to establish a system of compulsory sale to government of 3 copies of each work in India. To achieve this purpose, a bill was introduced in the legislature for the regulation of printing presses and newspapers for the reservation of copies of books and periodicals containing news printed in the rule of India, and for the registration of such books and periodicals containing news.